Hello, my name is Mika Kalisha Putra. I am a student of Al-Muda Syria Elementary School in the 5th grade. I am 11 years old. I am a student of BBC Kemayoran level DCC 3. I am going to tell you a story. The title is God and the Barber. I hope you enjoy the story. Please enjoy! God and the Barber. A man went to a barber shop to have his hair and his beard cut as always. He started to have a good conversation with the barber. They talk about so many things on various subjects. Suddenly, they touch the subject of God. The barber said, "Look, man, I don't believe that God exists as you say so." "Why do you say that?" asked the client. "Well," said the barber, "it's so easy. You just have to go out in the street to realize that God does not exist." "Oh, tell me, if God exists, would there be so many sick people? Would there be abandoned children? If God exists, there would be neither suffering nor pain." The client talked for a moment, but he didn't want to respond so as to prevent an argument. The barber finished his job and the client went out of the shop. Just after he left the barber shop, he saw a man in the street with long hair and his beard looked so untidy. Then the client again entered the barber shop and he said to the barber, "Now what? Barbers do not exist. How come they don't exist?" asked the barber. "Well, I am here and I am a barber." "No," the client exclaimed, "if they exist, there would be no people with long hair and beard like the man in the street." "Ah, barbers do exist. What happens is that people do not come to me," replied the barber. "Exactly," affirmed the client. "That's the point. God does exist. What happens is people don't go to him and do not look for him. That's why there's so much pain and suffering in the world." That's the end of my story. I hope you enjoy and like it. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.